I knew Nelson had some dash, but this is something I didn't expect. Beware, the path ahead of you is treacherous and full of traps.
You don't tell me. Pfeifen. Clutch place. Ow. How to go here? What? Oh. Oh my god. Mm-mm, no no no. Here we go. Oh. Oh. God damn. I'm just pressured to go because of this robot. In normal levels, I wouldn't rush like that. So done. I guess that's why I pretty much gave up with chests in this region. Like, hell no. I'm not trying. What? What's going on? Oh, they're that fast. Thank God. What? Oh my god, okay. And that's gonna be very much difficult now because, yeah, I'm just gonna die. Because of the camera, I can't even see where I will be going. That's what I'm saying is the problem with this game. You can't go back to certain things. And that's just weird for a platformer. Yeah, wait, something's wrong. This platform is assuming that I should go slower, but I'm actually going faster? Huh? The direction is completely... It's not that interesting. Like I'm saying it's correct. No, it's not at all. What about this one? Yeah, this one shows correct. Direction. I don't know what's happening. Is this not a racing track? Oh boy. Should I risk it? For this stupid robot? Lucky. Where's the checkpoint? I'm not going there. Hell no. I failed anyways. So where to go from here? I should jump here, but it's, yeah, pretty hard. It seems like this region really shows or like segregates the players who have the platforming experience or don't, because you really need to have to time your jumps because you don't have any upgrades like triple jump or something. So it's all about timing. Ugh, that's aching, okay. My head. The checkpoint. Careful. Nice. No. Don't touch me. Shit. Thank God. It's almost like I'm relieved that we had a checkpoint. Because repeating the same stuff, especially in VanVR, no. Not fun at all. God damn. Okay, what's happening here? Why is there such a big space? Okay, that's why. Oh shit. Wait, now they have different patterns? Oh, I need to be careful. Oh my god, that was so tricky. Oh, I could jump from it. What the? What? Oh my god, just luck. Yeah, no luck. Oh, shit. Checkpoint. Chest, sure.
It's time to come down. Literally. The next location is near the pole. Rest a bit on the ship. You need to be in good shape.
Okay. Yeah, I started to not care about chest at all. Oh, full vents. Okay, that's a surprise. I think we had a situation that this level would be unlocked by just some threshold of A keys, but I'm not sure how much it was, so